back out on his second run. He needs a 59.4. Fighting with his co-driver, Brent Coleman.